This is what our 1999 Winnebago looked like when we first got her, and this is what she looks like now. We had the whole outside wrapped in a cool retro blue vibe, with of course our graffiti logo on the side. Which one do you think looks better, the original or the new?